Alright. Let's fucking do this. One last time.
Maybe over Emmerich. Just after they landed. Bet the admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere.
Hamilton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death.
I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. We turned on each other at last.
So the admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Hamilton is a coward.
And you? I'm a little disappointed, Corvo.
It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you. But this is the last time you'll see me, sir.
Goodbye.
My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right.
Surprised that I like killing people.
Let you go this once.
Jesus, Sam? I'd be so mean about it. Okay. Thanks. For the map. Okay, so I'm finding Emily. Pendleton Martin. We'll see. Coming down here, man. What am I stuck on? Holy shit! How did he detect me? Alright, well I was lucky. There was a maintenance hatch there. Is he dead? Okay, I keep getting stuck on things. Well, I just set off a fucking alarm, sort of. Just a party of people here. Oh, I'm back.
Let's just see what happens if I get out of the crack someone's skulking around.
Kill that overseer.
this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
What's going on? Oh! This thing target me from a distance now? Is there an access point around here somewhere so I can go up?
Back, I'll earn another promotion.
There it is.
Look out, you got someone skulking around.
Who keeps saying that? How do you know? I don't understand how that works. I wasn't moving.
Why is no one making rounds over here? Let's just see what happens if crack at this guy.
Oh, there's a fence there. Assholes.
I'll let you go this once.
Oh, man. Didn't save at all. You're so angry at me. I don't understand what I did. I took a different route this time. Well, why didn't I do like an assassination?
Hear you.
wrong where I went. I don't know. Oh, there's so many of them. Come on, asshole. I'm out of health. Was not stealthy at all. Turn this off. I don't know where this takes me. Oh, shit. That's that one. It's already clear out this side, I should probably just... undo this side. Thing's an asshole. Should've got up on that and like turned it off. This looks like you can get up on it.
Is that the best you can do? You disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue boy. Let's see how you like this.
Oh, God.
Consider the problem of getting into the gatehouse. I need time alone.
Wait, who is that?
Shit. Well, I didn't. I'm gonna die. Fucking overseer. I didn't realize there were like 5 or 6 people up there. I thought it was just the one guy. Please God, tell me it's saved. Okay, good. No.
It's not the best you can do. You disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man down?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of ignorant shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you... if I was standing next to you. Excellent move, Corvo, ending that snake. Now, a barrel of gold coin for the man who brings me Corvo's blood.
Fucking dick. Why? Why is that happening? Wow, what? Some health. The hell is this? Get higher. Let's see.
Yeah, it's nice.
have any health or anything in here. Where'd these two guys go? And look at that, there's health in here. Let's see if I can get an angle on him and snipe his ass. Is that him? I'm just gonna take a shot.
By the outsider.
Is that him, or is it like not directly on him? So I could have fucking killed the shit out of him.
Everything seems in order.
Damn it. Everybody chill the fuck out.
Where are you? Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? I'll find you, you hagfish.
Oh, he is over there. What's Pendleton doing? He's just like faint?
Alright, I give up.
It was nothing. Somebody's dead over there, but I give up. It's nothing. Alright. Quit trying to find an angle here that's obviously not there. Who's coughing? Only way up there from this catwalk? Wow, really? Game? Really, game? Seriously, come on. Jesus.
Already dying without your help.
Oh yeah?
women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You like noble women.
What?
I should make my cousin sue ya.
Alright. Didn't have to kill him. Killed himself. Didn't kill himself, but he... himself was... he... never mind. See me. Is everybody sick? Everybody's coughing. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, he thinks he's leaning against something, and he's not. Wanna kill this guy. Drop. Drop in there. Let's go. Alright, shit's going down for real this time. Shit's about to get serious. I don't think it's possible for me to get back up there. Come on, man. What are you doing? You just gonna sit there the whole time? Yeah, nice. Fucking camper, man. He's camping his ass off. Camping his ass off. No. You can't see me all the way over here. Having some trouble on the stairs, man? No survivors. This is a really nice lighthouse. Like, come on. Who makes a lighthouse that's this nice? It's a statue in the lighthouse. That's ridiculous. Blood. I don't like that. It's bad. A creepy doll. The doll doesn't have feet. It's like, got its feet amputated. Charm. Yep. I'm drinking my way to full health. Sorry about the water bill. Just, trying to heal up. Alright. I'll read it. Nobody here. Oh, goes up further. It's like a secret way up there. We'll see. Whoa.
Quiet now. And move already, child.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Shit's happening. I need to move quickly. No! No! Thought there was gonna be some epicness where I like jump off the ledge and I grab her and somehow we survive the fall, but that was just fucking stupid. Epic save.
I always knew you would come. You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? that's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway.
Nice. Is that it? Is there like no cutscene or anything that just resolves everything? Oh, I guess this is.
What will history
tell us? Like, all the people that I killed.
The daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses.
That's Sam? What are you doing, Sam? Come on.
But whether the story's
told by
name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
It's a footless doll. Creepy as hell. So if you stuck around to the end, or you just came around to the end, found this video, thanks for watching, and see you guys later. Sound of her voice, a sweet symphony, played over and over.